Well, vision first arrived in Zambia in the village where Maury lives in 2005, which is about 10 years ago, which is when I started sponsoring Maury, and she was my pen pal. So a special thank you as well to Reverend James Tomkins.
Where is he?
And the church committee for helping us and supporting me as well.